Hello everyone, my name is Dhruv Sani. So today in the course of financial management, we are going to cover the concept of long-term capital loan versus like a working capital loan. So what is a long-term working capital? Basically, a long-term working capital is a loan that has a tenure of more than 12 months. Basically, it is required for more than 12 months. A term loan is a loan from a bank for a specified amount that has a specified repayment schedule and either a fixed or floating interest rate. Fixed here means like a one interest rate for all the periods, and a floating interest rate like changing interest rate. A term loan is often appropriate for an established small business with sound financial statements. Also, a term loan may require a substantial down payment to reduce the payment amount and the total cost of loan. Like the the down payment is, what is down payment? And down payment is like the initially the amount which you pay. The amount which you pay, like when you buy a car, you pay a down payment, like 3 to 4 lakh rupees you pay as a down payment. And other than that, you are purchasing a car of rupees 10 lakh and the 6 lakh rupees you take as a loan. Then 4 lakh rupees or 3 to 4 lakh rupees is your down payment. The primary advantage of these loans include has lower interest rates as compared to that on short term loans. Gives more repayment time, thus enabling a business to adjust its borrowings with its long-term plans, provides flexibility by making it easier for businesses to repay it, right? The primary advantages of these loans include has lower interest rates as compared to the short-term loans, right? Give more repayment time, thus enabling a business to adjust its borrowings with its long-term plans, right? Provides flexibility by making it easier for businesses to repay it. What is a working capital loan? Previously we have done long-term capital loan, now working capital loan. What is a working capital loan? A working capital loan is a loan that is taken to finance a company's everyday operations. These loans are not used to buy long-term assets or investments. Instead, used to provide the working capital that covers a company's short-term operational needs like buying of raw material, purchasing of goods, etc. Those needs can include costs such as payroll, rent, debt payments. In this way, working capital loans are simply corporate debt borrowings that are used by a company to finance its daily operations, right? Advantages of taking working capital loans. What are the advantages? It ensures liquidity to the organization. Basically, it provides you fund for your day-to-day activities, evades interruption in operations, right? Enhance profitability, right? Improves financial health, value addition to the firm.